In today's video, we are going to do a fun activity of colorful raindrops.
For this activity, you will require the following items. You will need some food colors, some oil, preferably use vegetable oil, and a glass filled with water. Now, our next step would be to pour some of these food color droplets into the beaker filled with oil. Make sure you drop it carefully. Do not spill the color around. Now that we have completely put some drops of food color into the oil, the next step would be to give it a nice stir. I am using a straw, you can also use a spoon for it. And this is how the oil looks like. You will see that there are tiny droplets of food color. You must know that watercolor and oil does not mix with each other, and that is the reason why we can see such colorful bubbles. Now we'll follow the most crucial step, and that is to pour this mixture into this glass of water. Can you observe how slowly the bubbles are releasing color? Can you spot the green, red, orange, yellow? This is how it looks like from the top, and as we go slowly and slowly around the cup, you will observe that we are getting raindrops in different colors. And this brings us to the end of the video. I hope you all were able to enjoy this experiment. Now grab all these supplies and do this at home. Take care of yourselves. Goodbye.